An actor perhaps best known for his iconic role in Martin Scorsese's crime classic Goodfellas has died. Ray Liotta died in his sleep. He was in the Dominican Republic where he was making a movie. There was no foul play. Liotta was a New Jersey native. His acting career spanned four decades. He appeared in movies including Field of Dreams, Something Wild, and Copland. More recently, he appeared in the NBC drama Shades of Blue. Liotta was 67 years old.